You can already see the stabilization isn't great. The wind just keeps having its way with the drone. More stability issues will make for crappy video, comma. The following me features and GPS follow would cut on and out. The circle me feature had a hard time keeping the object, the Jeep, on camera. I'll try to level up my controlling and flying skills on this drone and return it next week.